I could have been the greatest pianist of my generation. And now this.